So if you want to arm the speed brake, there is a separate click spot down here. You see that the symbol changes, and then you just click and hold and drag to arm the speed brake.